A lot happens around the world at any given moment. People are born and die, get promoted or fired. Billionaires make another thousands, while dozens die of starvation or diseases. Incredible amount of resources are used, and huge amount of CO2 is pushed into the atmosphere while millions are busy searching the internet. If you look at numbers, you will realize how huge the world is, and how tiny we are as individuals, families, neighborhoods, even as cities and countries. In this video, we'll explore the most common occurrences that happen every second and their significance. Every second, the human heart beats approximately 70 times, pumping about 2.5 ounces of blood with each beat. This crucial function allows our bodies to circulate oxygen and nutrients throughout our system, keeping us alive and healthy. The American Heart Association emphasizes that the heart is the most important muscle in the human body, and regular exercise and a healthy diet are crucial to maintaining heart health. Every second, lightning strikes the Earth approximately 100 times, according to the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. This natural phenomenon is the result of the buildup of electrical charges in the atmosphere and can be incredibly dangerous. Lightning can cause forest fires, power outages, and even fatalities. Every second, the sun converts about 600 million tons of hydrogen into helium through nuclear fusion. This process releases energy in the form of heat and light, which sustains life on Earth. NASA notes that without the sun's energy, life as we know it would not exist. Every second, approximately 2,000 meteoroids enter Earth's atmosphere. While most are small and harmless, larger meteoroids can cause significant damage upon impact. For example, the meteoroid that struck the Earth in Chelyabinsk, Russia in 2013 was estimated to have a mass of over 10,000 tons and caused extensive damage to the area. Every second, the Earth rotates on its axis at a speed of approximately 1,000 miles per hour. This rotation is responsible for the cycle of day and night and affects the weather, ocean currents, and the Earth's magnetic field. Live Science notes that the Earth's rotation has been slowing down over time, leading to the addition of leap seconds to keep our clocks accurate. These events, and many more like them, have a significant impact on our lives and the world around us. The beating of our hearts keeps us alive. Lightning can cause destruction, and the rotation of the Earth affects our daily lives. By understanding these events, we can better appreciate the world we live in and the forces that shape it. The frequency and duration of these events vary widely. Some, like the beating of our hearts, occur every second for as long as we live. Others, like lightning strikes or meteoroids entering Earth's atmosphere, are more sporadic and unpredictable. Understanding the frequency and duration of these events is important for understanding their impact on our lives and the world around us. Scientists around the world are constantly studying these events to better understand their impact on our lives and the world around us. For example, researchers study the effects of lightning strikes on the environment, the sun's energy output and its effect on climate change, and the behavior of meteoroids to better predict their impact on Earth. The human heart beats approximately 70 times. Lightning strikes the Earth about 100 times. The sun converts about 600 million tons of hydrogen into helium. 2,000 meteoroids enter Earth's atmosphere. The Earth rotates on its axis at a speed of approximately 1,000 miles per hour. About 4,000 stars are born in the observable universe. 107,000 people use Google every second. About 247 babies are born worldwide. 25,000 terabytes of data are generated on the internet. Over 17,000 chemical reactions occur in the human brain. 1,000 lightning bolts are occurring in the atmosphere. 40,000 tons of carbon dioxide are released into the atmosphere by human activity. The Amazon rainforest loses 400 cubic meters of trees due to deforestation. 72 million emails are sent worldwide. The Earth travels 18.5 miles in its orbit around the Sun. Approximately 9 million videos are viewed on YouTube. Over 10 million gallons of water flow over Niagara Falls. 20 million pounds of food are produced to feed the world's population. Over 2 million searches are made on Google. 60,000 trees are cut down for paper production. The human body produces about 25 million new cells. Approximately 10 million people are tweeting on Twitter. The world's population increases by 2.6 people. Approximately 700,000 people are using Facebook. About 5 billion calls are made on WhatsApp. 60,000 plastic bags are produced. 6 billion text messages are sent. Over 50,000 new tweets are posted on Twitter. 25 million plastic bottles are produced. 600 million photos are uploaded to Instagram. About 2 billion people are using Facebook. 200,000 tweets are posted on Twitter. Approximately 100,000 people die worldwide. The Great Barrier Reef loses 4,000 tons of coral. 8 billion videos are viewed on Snapchat. 1 million trees are cut down for the production of toilet paper. Approximately 20 million people are using TikTok. 18 million text messages are sent on WhatsApp. 50 million photos are uploaded to Instagram. About 300 million people are using Snapchat. 100 million tweets are posted on Twitter. Approximately 600,000 people die worldwide. Over 500 million calls are made on WhatsApp. The human body produces 800,000 skin flakes. 80 million videos are viewed on TikTok. 1 billion photos are uploaded to Instagram. 30 million trees are cut down for paper production. Approximately 600 million people are using TikTok. Over 100 billion emails are sent worldwide. 20 million plastic bottles are produced. Someone working in a Nike factory in Vietnam makes $0.0014 per minute. 55,757 barrels of oil are used each minute. 58 airplanes take off around the world every minute, hopefully not with crosswind. 2.12 billion tons of garbage will be created every year. In the cosmic theater of our universe, every second is a whirlwind of activity, from the smallest subatomic interactions to the grandest cosmic events. Let's dive into a few of the mind-boggling phenomena that occur ceaselessly, shaping the very fabric of reality. In the depths of space, stars are both born and extinguished in a spectacular cosmic dance. Giant clouds of gas and dust collapse under their own gravity, igniting into brilliant orbs of fusion. Simultaneously, massive stars reach the end of their life cycle, resulting in cataclysmic supernova explosions that scatter heavy elements into space, eventually contributing to the creation of new stars and planetary systems. Galaxies, those cosmic islands containing billions of stars, are in constant motion. Some engage in breathtaking collisions and mergers, a mesmerizing dance that shapes the very structure of the universe. These collisions trigger waves of star formation, cosmic fireworks that illuminate the darkness of space and give rise to new generations of celestial bodies. At the heart of many galaxies lies a supermassive black hole, a gravitational beast that devours surrounding matter. As material spirals into the black hole's accretion disk, immense energies are released in the form of intense radiation and particle jets that shoot across vast cosmic distances, shaping the destiny of entire galaxies. Closer to home, within the core of our Earth and throughout the universe, trillions upon trillions of atoms undergo radioactive decay every second. This natural process generates heat, which contributes to Earth's dynamic geology and the creation of the very ground we stand on. And in the realm of light, tiny packets of energy called photons travel through space at the speed of, well, light. These photons are born in the fiery cores of stars through the process of nuclear fusion. Traveling for millions of years, some may eventually reach our eyes, allowing us to witness the breathtaking beauty of distant galaxies, nebulae, and other cosmic wonders. Meanwhile, on a subatomic scale, particles like quarks and electrons interact ceaselessly, weaving the intricate tapestry of matter and energy that forms the building blocks of our universe. These interactions, driven by fundamental forces like electromagnetism and the strong and weak nuclear forces, are the underpinnings of reality itself. Deep within the cosmos, neutron stars, the remnants of massive stars that have gone supernova, vibrate and pulsate with unimaginable energy. These pulsars emit radiation across the electromagnetic spectrum, from radio waves to X-rays, serving as cosmic beacons that astronomers study to unravel the secrets of extreme physics. And let's not forget the echoes of the universe's birth, the cosmic microwave background radiation. This faint glow, a remnant of the Big Bang, fills the cosmos with a uniform signal that scientists study to gain insights into the universe's earliest moments. Throughout the universe, gravity is a cosmic force that never rests. It constantly tugs at celestial bodies, influencing their trajectories, shaping galaxies, and sculpting the cosmic architecture that we marvel at. These are just a handful of the awe-inspiring events that occur every single second in the universe. From the birth and death of stars, to the collisions of galaxies and the intricate dance of particles, the cosmos is a symphony of creation and transformation. So the next time you gaze up at the night sky, remember that beyond its serene appearance, the universe is a stage where wonders unfold in the blink of an eye. Each second is a snapshot of the dynamic and ever-changing nature of reality, a testament to the extraordinary beauty and complexity of our cosmic home. In conclusion, there are countless events that happen every second in the universe, from the beating of our own hearts to the movement of celestial bodies. These events have a significant impact on our lives and are the subject of ongoing scientific research. By understanding these events, we can better appreciate the world we live in and the forces that shape it. Thanks for joining me on this cosmic voyage of discovery. If you're as fascinated by the universe's constant activity as I am, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more mind-expanding content, and until next time, keep looking up and keep your sense of wonder ignited.